Hello everyone, my name is Michael Young and welcome back to Factorio. So right now, we have a problem in that we're not producing anywhere near enough red circuits as we need. And so we can't even really begin to think about making processing units or the different modules, which means we can't really do high-tech science. Just because we're not anywhere near keeping up with how many reds we need. We need a separate little facility. I think that's what we're gonna do today. This is gonna be done really quick. No point in rearranging it. Yeah, I was curious, why was my night vision not going on? But it was just delayed a little bit. Should I steal the... Maybe I should steal... Rather than trying to redo the oil field. But those two fields together... if we take out that biter base... Then build a facility right here that just does red... And borrows... plastic from up here. Okay. Let's get ready to go fight some biters. How do I want to do this? Flamethrower, probably. That would make sense. With bots to back me up. Bots take forever to make, so we better go ahead and start automating them. Yeah, our science facilities are standing quiet because we don't have sufficient purples. Let's just have them do something else. Maybe bot damage? Bot combo rope damage? Or more counts? That'd be plus 10. Sure. That doesn't make sense. Let's put this way over here. Okay. So what do bots need? Bots need... piercing round and circuits and gears. Well. That's a little spaghetti, but I think it'll be okay. It was pretty messy. There wasn't enough room for this anywhere else, though, so I had to distort it. I'd much prefer to have this over there, even with this, and they could both fill a chest in the middle, but I'm being lazy with my logistic box spot. For now. Is that a different type of car? No, it's a tank. Technically, I guess one of these... Well, wait a minute. They're both speed 8, right? No, it's speed 3. Ah, so, yeah. We could support multiple of these with just one of those. But that's okay. Where is it? I'm looking for those. Yeah, we're having trouble with copper now. Nice. What would this be? This would be, again, plus 10? Maybe damage would be better. We can run by and pick it up. So how many robots can we take right now? It doesn't say. About to get really sloppy and do something not so good. Do I not? I don't. I must have put them down somewhere. Well, apparently, I put them over there. Okay, and there's plenty. That's okay. We'll see if that helps. Flamethrower damage? Sure. Now we meant to get some steel for you. This is more than enough to take out the base. I mean, I'm not that concerned. Where's my car? Up there. Wait a minute, where am I in that map? Okay, it's down there. Okay, you can catch up. Stupid bot. Well, that's inconvenient. Big forest in the way of where I want to build my next mining base. We didn't grab the ammo, did we? Maybe the flamethrower did all this work for it? For naught. Oh my. They're respawning heavy. Oh my. Little spark of red there. I think that's my car. Yeah, all the pollution we've been doing without really paying attention to it. Maybe I should make my factory more green. We were gonna do that. We were gonna stress test, weren't we, at one point. Why don't we go do that now? It's kind of a bit too late for our evolution, but... oh well. Oh, completely done there. This entire thing is no good anymore. Maybe we can throw some in. Yeah, I like that. We can do that later then. This is going so wrong. Okay. What are cluster grenades? I don't know about them. Though now I'm very curious. Cluster grenades. It's a new thing, I guess. And we're pretty close to it, we just need high tech. Stress test. Remember, we want to eventually make our factory. Well, can we place this here without having to walk over? No. We need to be able to see. Should have included the what's the things, the satellite relay things in my design. In fact, why don't I do that? Radars. Nicely in. Cool. So, scrap this. Make a new one. Why does that fall like that? Because of those accumulators? Because we used a bit of accumulator time. Okay. We should probably like double the number of bots out there just to help move things along. What is my ratio, by the way, on this? It is 151 to 113. I think that's bad. I think you want it to be like close. It's like 25, 24 or something. Ah, well. We'll fill up power much faster than we otherwise would. It's not like we don't have solar panels to spare. It's been a while since we ran back to our old base to pick up like grenades or something. All these minefields need to be pruned. How nostalgic. This base served us for a time. We'll go through the stored power pretty quick, stored steam for a while. And then it will be purely solar. That's the plan. At least. Meh. The RoboPort sure does use up a lot of power. Let's see how badly that fails. We're not getting enough copper ore. But it doesn't matter so far, because we're not burning it too quickly. Let's start barreling some acid. What's with this? Where are all our gears? Apparently they're making gray science. That won't really help. It's just helping clear it out so it looks a little prettier. Why is this taking so long? Oh, they just probably just go. Oh, probably the roboports are taking a long time to build, and so yeah, they're not seeing that they need to do stuff until. Huh. What's the hold up here? Those. Which is the same problem. That I'm saying I'm trying to fix. Not enough reds. No, they have enough reds. What's the problem then? Not enough bots? Maybe? We really should consider processing units at some point. The blue circuits at some point. So what's not getting made for this? We're not getting enough assembly machines? Really? Why are pipes on here? Something went wrong. Ah! Something went wrong here. What do? We built a thingy here. And why does this have green circuits on it? Right? What did I do wrong? And then that's the output. So somehow, that got flipped. Well, no wonder we haven't been getting many purples. Okay, this lack of gears is turning into a problem. Where are my gears? Turning into these, apparently. This is fully tapped, that's fully tapped. We might need to go down there. It's only a million. A million's a million, but still. It's only a million. Well, let's think about it. In a moment. I was doing something else. What was I doing? I was gonna do nuclear. To do nuclear, not nuclear, just uranium. To do uranium, we need centrifuges, right? Which needs concrete that I don't have. We could make concrete over here. There's a little bit of iron there. Where are my rocks? Over there. I am utterly failing at my plan to go and set up a new place for Reds. But well, I got distracted. These are still going, but soon not. Bunch of robots, didn't we, and just kind of sat on them. Well, what's the ratio? 5 to 1. So we can just use a regular. We just use a regular anyway, it just takes the recipe so long. A red, I mean, when I say regular. Where's my car? I'm over there. That's good. Bricks. And lights, sure. Where did I leave my car? Seems like I say that a lot. I should just pick up my car and take it with me. Or it should be more noticeable on the map. Was that important? We'll assume it was important. So how is power doing? We're still running on steam. But it's starting to go out. There, I think we're done with steam. We'll see how well our accumulator can deal with this. Oh, we're not going to have enough. Accumulator's going down way too quickly. Yeah, that's not going to happen. We're about halfway through the night, and we're about quarter of the way in charge. And our factory is dead. Well, keep building them. I mean, we have a plan. Let's hook back up some of the steam, just to make sure that it we don't death spiral. Well, let's set up the mining first. This patch will keep us uranium rich for quite a while. I mean, it's an awfully large patch. Let's make one spot. What are you talking about? Oh, we don't have any construction bots ourselves. Okay. Or I guess we could have used them to do that. I'm not thinking. Too used to being in manual mode. That's really not a good balancer, but I don't need it balanced. It's not really important. I just want to make sure it's all getting in. I suppose I shouldn't even call it a balancer. It's a join. This is how this joins together. We're getting low. We're getting to the point where we're gonna need high tech to start. Just keep researching. But not yet. Yeah, we're not supplying enough sulfuric acid to make that happen. Meh. Like I said, I don't need it to be super efficient at the moment. Thank you. How are we doing on oil? That's still 10. 10. Getting low. We're processing it all we can. I mean, we have tons of oil. We're just not burning it fast enough. Yeah, we might want to think about building another bank of these somewhere. So this is going to require... Let's aim to build 6 of them for now. We're going to need a bunch of them, but we'll build 6 for now. So that's going to need... Well, we can build more than that. We can build... Well, we have... It's the reds we need. 8. It's a good multiple of 2. Or a good power of 2. I like it. So that means we'll need 400 steel, which we have. And 800 wheel. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just wait for that to fill up. How's our power doing? Really, these are already built. Nice. Let's lay out the next set. We have so much iron right here. I didn't realize that. We should be pulling that into our system. That's a ton of iron. With one bank of steam engines helping, that's working really well. Sure. We'll do this all with filters. No, put them all on one side. Make it easy on myself. This will grab the good. Where are the goods? The good. Everything else will grab the bad. Or the depleted, whatever. The other isotope. Okay, well, I think I'm going to take a break for now. So, thank you everyone for watching. My name... Oops. Let's see. I'll just grab a random thing. Sure. My name is Michael Young, and this is Factorio. Thank you.